front of him. You don't believe this? Wouldn't Sirius have told you they'd changed their plan?
Blackspoons at Cornell were on some kind of academic probation. And so I went over to the administration building, SATs of these students. The average black student at Cornell at that time scored at the 75th percentile,
which is pretty darn good.
Yes. And so that means that in most
you need, when I honk at you, I mean stop.
Entertain them market value for this, or is this a way to do it cheaply because these guys are at least
How you doing, sir?
Good, how are you?
I'm alright.
Trooper Williams with the Highway Patrol. The reason I stopped, you came up behind me at 96 and a 70.
Oh, man.
Any lawful reason why you're going so fast?
No, sir, I'm just trying to get back home. I was in Florence.
Okay.
At a friend's birthday party. Sorry about that, sir.
That's alright.
I didn't realize how fast I was going.
Alright, here's your information back.
Thank you.
Alright, that speed, that's just entirely too fast.
I understand.
Honestly, at that speed, I could take you to jail if I wanted to.
Yes, sir.
Okay. I wrote you a warning for not having your registration in the vehicle or not knowing where it's at when I asked for it, okay?
Yes, sir.
And they write you a citation for speed, 96 and a 70, okay?
How much is that?
It's going to be a $440 fine, 6 points on your driver's license.